baby. In the sun, I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, midnight toad. Thing that I ever did see. Just wanna shake your tree. Is it cool if I go in there?
Yeah, of course, man.
Cool, thank you. What's wrong with orange?
No. We're black, we know it.
What's wrong with orange?
Huh?
What's wrong with orange?
It's the ugliest color in the world. He had to show me a picture of his...
My Z picture.
Yeah, exactly. Oh. I have the exact same motorcycle.
But,
same
but
color
orange,
orange,
right?
Yes, mine was orange too. I think that was the...
That was probably why she don't like orange.
No, because I love that motorcycle. People kept stealing it for not there on our farm, and I'd find it in the next field over, and the handlebars would be all mangled. And
that's funny.
Yeah, yeah. We'd get new handlebars for it.
I'll let y'all talk about your little.
No, I'm coming, baby. Right, yeah, yeah.
You
too.
Do,
thank
you. Let y'all talk about your little bikes.
No.
Yeah, but look. This one's 12.7. It's ridiculous. 18 in life we call. 18 to go. It's time and it's in life to go. Hi. I want to get some of these for my bike, yeah. The LED lights.
Yeah, that's what they were talking about over there.
You don't want to get nothing?
Nope. No, sir. Anyway. I appreciate
you. Let me go this way.
You're going to get that way.
I'm getting a video. See? Look at this. Something like 10 grand, too.
Because you couldn't ride on it. Nobody cares. Yeah.
Only has 424 miles on it.
What the hell?
424 miles on it. Hey, boss man.
No.
What year is this?
I think it's what's in the back of that tag.
'17.
Oh, okay.
1883.
And it only has 424 miles on it?
Yeah.
Oh, they must have had it in the garage.
Yeah, I love that paint job on it.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
It's an
eye
catcher. A lot of people
like
it.
Yeah. Surprised it hasn't sold with
little
miles.
Yeah, because they're like, oh, it's a 20, you know, it's an older bike. So, yeah,
it looks brand new. It looks just like the new ones. You saw that one over there.
Yeah.
But they haven't changed.
Yeah, I know.
So.
Because I started off on this.
What do you got now?
I got a 2023 Bob.
Nice.
Yeah. So I started on this, and then obviously once you outgrow a bike, you gotta upgrade.
Absolutely.
And I fell in love with the Street Bob.
Nice.
And I think I'm gonna stick with Street Bob for a good while.
There you go. It's a fun bike.
Yeah, just because of my small ass, you know, I'm very comfortable on it.
Yep.
And it handles the way I want it to handle, so.
There you go.
Yeah.
Good for you, man.
Thank you. Gotta start
up. Do you ride on it with him?
Not yet, I haven't. Okay. I've never had a passenger on the back.
Okay.
I'm an experienced rider. But
you ride your own bikes?
Yeah. So, but I got to get a helmet before I ride with him because I'm not going to like...
Okay. Well, if I won't
ride... We're going out in the parking lot.
If I won't ride without a lid, I'm not going to have anybody else get on my bike without a lid.
Like, when I'm on my bike, I probably won't wear a lid because there's no laws here in Arizona.
There you go.
Like, if I'm going to die, I'm going to die. I don't know.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
You ride?
I don't have a bike ride yet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Keyword is yet.
Yeah. I want to get a trike, but I really want to get used to it.
Oh, okay. What about a Harley one?
Yeah, my dad.